Today, we are gonna fix Spotify, the app is restricted to premium users only, error code 409 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is completely uninstall Spotify and reinstall it. To clear Spotify's cache files, we go to the search section and open run. We type %localappdata% in the search bar and then click OK. Then we click on packages. After doing that, we locate Spotify. Right click on it and click on the trash icon. We click yes to continue. We check do this for all current items and click skip. We have cleared Spotify's cache files. To remove Spotify from our computer, we right click on the Windows icon and then click on settings. Then we click on apps and then installed apps. We type Spotify in the search bar. After doing that, we click on the three dots and then click on uninstall. We have uninstalled Spotify. To download it again, we open our browser and click on Spotify download. Then we click on download again. We have downloaded the Spotify installer. We click on run to start the installation process of Spotify. We have installed Spotify. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to use the Microsoft Store version of Spotify. The reason for doing this is that applications on Microsoft Store are generally more stable. We open the Microsoft Store and search for Spotify in the search bar. Then we click on install. We have installed Spotify. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. The third solution is to download Spotify's old version. We may be experiencing the problem due to the latest update from Spotify. If that's the case, downloading an older version can resolve the issue. Before downloading the old version, we open settings and uninstall the up-to-date version of Spotify. After that, we open our browser and download the older version of Spotify. The download link will be provided in the description. We have downloaded the old version of Spotify. Now, we will proceed with the installation. After the installation, you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.